Hello, cycling fans everywhere. For this start in Spain, there will be no observation round. The race begins immediately at the foot of a 13-kilometre climb. With a finish in Andorra, we have a dramatic route on offer for this Pyrenean stage.
Acceleration at the head of the peloton. He's trying to bridge the gap.
Teammate is beginning to lose touch.
Venga, chicos, ánimo.
They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax. You are 2 kilometers from the summit. Watch your opponents.
Venga, chicos.
Keep an eye on him. He's the best climber in the breakaway.
Attack at the head of the peloton.
His teammates are accelerating. They're no doubt readying the intermediate sprint.
The yellow jerseys melting away. The escapees will have difficulties going all the way.
Best placed in the overall standings amongst those at the head of the race.
Venga, campeón. Vamos, vamos.
The front of the race is 2 kilometers from the summit.
The gap isn't changing much.
He asked his teammates to maintain the tempo. He must feel on form today. He launched the mountain sprint.
The breakaway increases its lead on the yellow jersey group.
Venga, chicos.
The first rider to the top of the climb will pocket 5 points towards the mountain standings.
I don't know if it's a bluff, but the breakaway looks to be increasing the pace at the front of the race. Here's the positions over the last climb. You'll get his team to ride behind you, but it's worth a try. He's got his teammates riding because in front, there's a rider who's dangerous to him in the overall standings. Okay, I'm coming to protect you. The front of the race is 2 kilometers from the summit. Here's the positions over the last climb. You'll get his team to ride behind you, but it's worth a try. Acceleration! You've got to try and follow him! Acceleration! You've got to try and follow him! There's movement. Let's attack as well to put the yellow jersey in difficulty. I want you to ride in his tracks. He's dangerous for the overall standings.
Acceleration at the front of the peloton. No falling asleep.
Only 5 kilometers left for the race leaders. Attack behind you! You'll get his team to ride behind you, but it's worth a try.
The mountain jersey points are doubled for the summit finish.
A teammate has just been dropped. You can't count on him any longer. He's got his teammates riding because in front, there's a rider who's dangerous to him in the overall standings.
There's an attack at the head of the peloton. The final kilometer is a little less steep. It will be difficult to edge clear.
He takes the virtual lead of the overall standing.
The front man will soon be under the red pennant. He should manage a win.
Acceleration! You've got to try and follow him. The breakaway is 1 kilometer from the finishing line. Yellow jersey was in danger, but he's once again leading the overall standings. We're provisional leaders. Come on, keep at it.
He tops the standings and will receive the traditional honours. Here's the yellow jersey of this Tour de France. It is a moment that he soon won't forget and which marks his career. Come on, let's applaud him once more. He's amongst the leading riders this year. Here's the polka dot jersey of this Tour de France. It is a moment that he soon won't forget and which marks his career. Come on, let's applaud him once more.